Busta is back with us now, and you've got a great story about somebody who's a little involved in movies or script writing.
Yeah, well, they have this script writing contest that was going on. A young lady found out about it, and they were looking for a script about a kid that's longing for something. And the very interesting part, you're going to find out right now, what Lauren did is just going to blow you away. It's beautiful. Check this out.
I volunteer at Mount Zion Baptist Church at Solomon's World Daycare Summer Camp. I work with the first graders, and we just help them have the best summer ever.
Lauren also volunteers with the elderly at Guilford Health Center.
And we, you know, take them to activities, help them with lunch, and, you know, just keep them company, because sometimes some of them don't have visitors, and we like to, you know, let them know that there's some people out there that care about them.
She's not just a beautiful face with a big heart. 15-year-old Lauren Elwood is an A Honor Roll student at Southeast Middle School in Greensboro.
I love to write, and I find joy in the small things.
Lauren said because she stays humble and focused on a relationship with God, a surprise blessing came her way.
It all started with my mom browsing the internet. I came home, and she had a paper in her hand, which was the announcement for the contest. Losing my character as I tried to obey.
A script writing contest for a movie produced by Teen Green Pictures out of Greensboro.
They were looking for a story about a teenager longing for something.
She said she didn't want that longing to be for fame and fortune.
I wanted something internal, so I had her longing for peace because I wanted to show teenagers how they can find peace, where they can go to get peace.
Unfortunately, teen stories and characters like Lauren's don't make the big screen.
So when I found out, I was like, prayer does work, you know? And I ran to my parents' room, and I held my phone in the air, and I was like, I won.
The power of prayer. Lauren's story will be told on the big screen August 5th, 7 p.m. at the Carousel Cinemas on Battleground Avenue in Greensboro.
I need for you to get up and leave the premises now.
My Busta Buddy of the Week, writer, poet, proud Christian, Lauren Elwood.
I'm a God girl, that's who I be. From the top of my head to the soles of my feet. No, I can't deny it. Maybe you can try, I'm your girl.
In a crazy world, I'm a God girl. You embarrassed her.
I try to embarrass all of them. It's so cool that she stepped out there, you know, and said, look, I'm not going to write this script. And this is entering a contest. And she won a big break as a script writer and to become an author. And she stepped out there on faith and said, I'm going to write about someone longing for peace, a different type of script.
Yeah.
And that was fantastic. Instead of fame and fortune. And it's going to be at the Brassfield Cinemas.
We'll have to watch.
In Greensboro, August 5th, 7 p.m. So that's fantastic. So anyway, Busta Buddies, hit us up, WXII12.com. We'd love to put you on TV as well.
Good story. Thanks, Busta.